Come here, stick this picture on the manhole to see the effect.
No problem. First, use the quick selection tool to select the manhole. Copy it by Ctrl J. Drag in the picture you like. Create a clipping mask. Change the blending mode to strong light. And finally, double click the layer and hold down the Alt key to drag with the slider. The effect will come out.